doing, everybody? How you doing today? Hope you're doing freaking awesome. Okay, what are we doing? Some more Lady Gaga. Lady Gaga and Tony Bennett, Love for Sale, official music video. Freaking stoked. Let's go. Okay. Oh, it's got them.
I'm singing with Tony B.
Ooh, okay. She must have loved this. This must have been a good time in her life.
Love for sale. Appetizing young love for sale.
Woo! She's right into it. Look,
love that's fresh and still unspoiled. Love that's only slightly soiled. Love for sale.
This kind of music is so good, and you can actually, to me, it sounds like when you're playing a stand-up bass, it just makes that more like you can hear it when he's going up and like boom, 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 boom. I don't know, I love it. It's like a completely different sound. And oh my god, this, like the trumpets kicking in. Oh my god, what do you even call this style of music? This genre of music here, this kind of old-timey sound. What is this? What is it? Comment below. Let me know the name of this genre of music or style or whatever.
Love for sale. Like to sample her supply. Woo. Who's prepared to pay the price
for a trip to paradise?
Love for sale.
Tony B.
Let the poets pipe of love in their childish way. I know every type of love better fall than they.
Woo. If you want the thrill of love, she's been through the mill of love.
Old love,
new love.
Love, but true love for sale.
True love for sale. These two, my god, they work so well together. And Lady Gaga, when she wants to, she can have that old-timey sound, you know? Her voice range is so good and it's so powerful. When she wants to get into this kind of like old-timey kind of swanky jazz club kind of sound, she can freaking do it. She's so talented. And she's keeping it right classy and right professional. You notice, like, when she's, from all the images I've seen so far with Tony B over here. And in the, well, in the last one, though, that I checked out, the first one, she did have kind of, like, bright blue hair. So she kind of stood out a little bit there. Okay, maybe I'm wrong. I was about to say, like, she's keeping it very, like, you know, I don't know the word, but, like, you know, traditional, very business casual, classy, you know, elegant. And said, like, her wild and crazy self, where she got, like, super long fingernails and, like, weird tentacles coming off of her head and this kind of stuff, right? It wouldn't suit. You imagine her standing like that next to Tony B? Oh my god, that would just take you to the whole element of it. She knows what she's doing. She's a pro.
True love for sale. Appetizing young love for sale.
Woo! If you wanna buy her wares,
follow me and climb the stairs.
Love for sale.
Take it away. Sax man. Let's go, sax man. She can't help but get into it. Tony is just like sitting there. He's like very focused, really looking at his line. But I mean, he's up there in age too, so you know, that's to be expected. But he's like very focused. Meanwhile, you look at Gaga over here. Look at her. She's just feeling it and getting into the music. I love it. Look at her. There we go. Oh, got the knees into it now. Woo! Sax man, let's go. She can't control herself. I love it.
Let the poets pipe of love in their childish way. Ooh. I know every type of love better fall than they.
If you want the thrill of love, she's been through the mill of love. Old love,
new love,
every love but true love for sale.
Oh, they grew up so well together.
Appetizing young love for sale.
Love for sale, darling.
If you want to buy her wares,
love for
is right. Look at him.
We got that ending. We stuck it.
All
right. That's real swinging.
Oh, I like that. I like that little ending. Let's go look at that right quick. He's just like, she's like, woo! And he's just like,
oh, all right, we did it.
Woo! Nice.
Look at him.
We got that ending. We stuck it.
All right.
That's real swinging.
Oh, my God. They look like they love each other. They work so well together. Freaking love that, everything about it. Why? Because it's freaking Gaga. That's why Gaga kills it. She's got beautiful voice. You know, she can go in all kinds of different music genres and just slay whatever music she's doing. She works so well with Tony. It's a different style for her, different sounds for her. That's what I like. It was her stepping outside her comfort box, probably, and, you know, doing her normal thing with the upbeat pop crazy music that she does, that I absolutely love and you love, everybody loves. But it's just cool to see her. Like, who would have thought that she would team up with Tony Bennett and the two of them be making songs like that? I don't know. Either way, I freaking love it. Comment below. Let me know what you thought of it. Let me know some more Lady Gaga. Comment down below. And if you see a comment there that you like, hit a little thumb up on it. I'm trying to get you guys a God My Journey a bit here. So, you know, God My Journey. Comment below. You guys are freaking awesome. Hit the little like button on the video too. Peace and love, everybody. Peace, peace, peace. See you later. Take care. Bye.